So when I was born, just after a few minutes, my body started turning blue and I was not breathing. The doctor declared that I was dead and she kept me aside. But then there was an old woman who walked in, who took me into her hands. She felt that I was alive. Then she started giving me artificial breathing with her mouth. Then the doctor even tried to, work. And then finally, after some time, they got me alive. I was moving and all. So that was the story. People call me Jon Snow because I was back from death. My favorite film is the Batman trilogy. I like the message given in that. You have to conquer your fears. So the guy who is afraid of bats becomes a Batman. Then why can't I become? I had trouble in doing the GDs because when everybody is pitching in, talking loud, I used to feel difficult in delivering my points. This kept on going. Like at various stages, I got rejected in 4 to 5 companies in my campus placement, finally got into one. After that also in B school interviews, if we see, there were GDs and written ability tests. There also I faced this difficulty of cracking GDs. But coming to NITIE, after coming to NITIE, the problem I could identify because during summer internship process, in a day we have to give many GDs. So as we get rejected in each GD, the confidence level drops. Before coming to NITIE itself in TCS, I joined Toastmasters, but I didn't get the courage to go onto the stage at that point of time. But after coming here, this environment is so good that I got a chance to get onto the stage. Slowly I started improving myself, and over the past 7-8 months I've gone onto the stage on every weekend, taking up any role. Now I'm happy to say that in this NITIE Toastmasters Club, I've become the president of it, and there is a way ahead for me. Yeah, the first thing is we should be able to take our failures, embrace our failures first, because they teach us something very important. What is our weakness? Yes, strengths take us to destinations, but being aware of weakness is enough at first. Then slowly trying to dedicate some amount of time every day, that should be done. Then after 6 months, you would be a different person if you concentrate on working on your weak areas. That's it. See, in this, during my childhood, I used to think that death is the ultimate fear that any human being has. And we always try to avoid death, taking all the safety measures that we take. But I found that not just death, people are afraid of many other things like failure, public speaking is one such. So any fear that we have, that actually, if we leverage that lets us explore new paths in life. The optimist made an aeroplane, the pessimist made a parachute. See, that's the balance that we should have. If we are afraid of something, if we work on it, we get to explore something new that actually changes our life completely.